Let's go.
Make sure you keep up. I don't want to hang around. Keep close.
Get ready. Yeah. Well done. Get them.
I live to another day. Are you ill or just stupid?
I'll get the bastard.
So much for that thing. Keep close. Come on.
I'll get them. Well done.
Follow me. Finally. This must be it.
I hope so.
There should be something in one of these graves that will give us a clue what my father was up to on this island. Here, take this key. If something happens to me, I want you to keep it safe. If someone else decides to look for the same thing as us, they won't get far without that.
Consider it looked after.
Yeah, right. Try not to lose it, otherwise we're screwed.
Here, I found this casket in one of the graves.
Let me see. There's something inside. This is it. The next clue. The gods bless you and your shovel.
What does it say?
Are you this quick on the questions with everyone? Or are you working with Romanov?
Just read the damn thing. I followed you across this island and dug this place up for you, didn't I?
You're right. I'm just a little jumpy.
Sure, just stop jumping down my throat.
Like that, is it? This shows that my father hid a large part of the gold he looted over the years on this island. He's left a series of clues as to how we get to it, if we can find them.
A pirate with buried treasure. Who'd have thought it?
Might not be original, but no one's found it so far, have they?
No, but Romanov's worked out what your father did.
Yes, and I'm damned if I'm going to let him get his hands on the prize. My father would have a fit if he knew I'd let it fall into Romanov's hands.
Have you heard anything about crystal discs?
Are they some kind of artifact?
Yes, from the ruins.
I haven't heard of them. What do they do?
Your father got around the island quite a bit. You think he could have found them? Buried them with his treasure?
It's possible. If he saw them and they're shiny, he'd have taken them. But you're going to have to help me find what I want for you to find out, aren't you?
Maybe. If your father's not here, where is he?
I've not seen him for a long time. He could be off sailing foreign seas, locked in a cell somewhere, or rolling in a cot getting girls in trouble. He always says I'm his only child, but the number of women he sleeps with, there must be an army of us out there.
He's the loyal, fatherly type, then.
The storms can take him for all I care. But he owes me that treasure. He knows it, too. I think he wanted me to find those clues.
What do you think Romanov is planning?
He knows about the treasure. He knows I'm looking for it. And one thing is for sure. He'll rear his ugly head as soon as he thinks we're close. You can bet on that.
So how can I help?
The casket you found contains a clue. I'm just not sure what it means. It says there are 5 unmarked graves on the island. But he won't have put the treasure in those. Far too obvious. Think. Now, my father was always fond of booby-trapping treasure. Maybe that's what's in these graves. Something describing the trap, telling us a way of disarming it.
Then I'll look for these graves. I'm not a fan of nasty surprises.
You do that. I'll try and work out where the treasure is.
All right. I'll investigate these unmarked graves.
Good. I'll mark the sites on your map. And be careful. We're not the only ones looking for the treasure.
I'll keep a low profile.
Ha! You haven't managed that since you arrived on the island.
I hope all your kind die. She won't be eating me tonight. Rotten hell!
Damn. You spotted me, huh?
You're Vasily, one of Romanov's men.
Yeah, damn. You didn't see me, right?
I did see you.
Romanov will keelhaul me if he finds out you saw me. Do us both a favor and keep quiet.
What are you doing out here?
Watching you. You get in the way of things.
What is that supposed to mean?
He wants you to handle Patty's business without getting killed.
And you're following me because...
You're searching for the big treasure.
What makes you think that?
Everyone who's heard of Steelbeard's treasure knows Patty is searching for it. And you've been seen together with Patty often enough. I've seen that tart hanging around in the old cemetery on the west slope. And you're tramping across the island with a shovel. Well, any idiot can see what you two are planning.
I could use your help.
Me? What can I do for you?
I have to get to the west coast. You're gonna help me get there.
If I have to, but when you finish your search, I'm gone.
Hey, come with me.
Right. I've had it with these monsters. I hope all your kind die. Rotten hell! I've had it with these monsters. I hope all your kind die. You won't be eating me tonight. I've had it with these monsters. You picked the wrong fight. Rotten hell! I've had it with these monsters. I hope all your kind die. You can run. You won't be eating me tonight.
This is what I need. This could be useful.
You can run. You can run. Come on! Rotten hell! I'll wait here then. I hope all your kind die. I've had it with these monsters. She won't be eating me tonight. I'll wait here then. So you're coming? I'll wait here then.
Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Who could teach me to pick locks?
So you're coming? You want to fight? Yeah. You won't be eating me tonight. You can run. That'll teach you, you piss pot. I hope all your kind die. I've had it with these monsters. She won't be eating me tonight. To fight. Yeah. 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 Ah. Yeah. Ah.
She won't be eating me tonight.
Who could teach me to pick locks? Great.
You can run. I hope all your kind die.
Who could teach me to pick locks?
You can run. I've had it with these monsters. Help all your kind die. You can run.
You won't be eating me tonight.
You can run.
Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
Rotten hell! I've had it with these monsters. I hope all your kind die.
Here's some more ore.
You can run. You won't be eating. I've had it with these monsters. Rotten hell.
Now, who could teach me to pick locks? No mana.
Yes!
Now who could teach me to pick locks?
I'll wait here then. So you're coming? I hope all your kind die. I've had it with these monsters. I hope all your kind die.
Who could teach me to pick locks?
You can run if you won't be eating. I hope all your kind die. Rotten hell! I've had it with these monsters. You won't be eating. I hope all your kind die. She won't be easy. I hope all your kind die.
Rotten hell!
You can run. Rotten hell. I hope all your... I've had it with these monsters. She won't be eating. Thank you.
A little more for me.
I see you've found what you were looking for. We're a giant step closer to our treasure now, aren't we?
Our treasure?
I'm sure you'll make the right decision. I'll be going, but remember who helped you.